it's something that you don't actually,
I think faith means trust.
Yeah, trust is something that you can't see.
I feel like faith, like if you're sitting down in a chair, you'll believe that it will not be you.
Okay.
Once my pastor said, would you rather have a weak rope or strong faith, or a strong rope with a weak faith?
Strong rope and weak faith, then just a strong rope.
You should have a strong faith and weak rope. You can strengthen your faith if it's weak, but like if your rope is weak, then you can't really go anywhere from.
That's faith.
It could be like a lot of peer pressure, and people might try to force you to do stuff, but when you are spiritually grounded, then you have a purpose and you don't want to get distracted from what other people.
I feel like you have to have a spiritual relationship to separate yourself, and that you can be, so that you can be different.
It's when you know that He is always with you, God is always with you, and it keeps you protected.
I have some people in my class that, like, they say they know God, but they don't go to church every week. Like, I think that to really know Him and to know His works and His blessings, you have to, like, do it, like, every day. Like, do something related to counting your blessings every day, but going to church every week.
When you know more about God, you can trust Him for stuff, like you can count on somebody, because sometimes you can't count on some people, and you can just count on God. Like if you got hurt or anything, then you need somebody to lean on, and you can lean on God. And when you read His word, you'll know more about God and how He made the world and how He did different stuff for us.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Okay. Anaya?
Serena?